The Chancellor, Kwasi Kwarteng, has cut short his trip to the International Monetary Fund in Washington and is returning to the UK earlier than planned.
Our position hasn't changed.
Pressure is also growing on the Prime Minister, Liz Truss, to save her administration.
Well, they are wrong.
The Chancellor, Kwasi Kwarteng, says he and the Prime Minister are not going anywhere.
I'm not going anywhere.
But two sources now saying that Kwasi Kwarteng has lost his job.
And throwing her Chancellor under the bus.
But here he is. Kwasi Kwarteng, should Liz Truss resign? The now former Chancellor sitting in a blue government car being taken away from number 11 for the last time as Chancellor. Humiliation. One of the shortest-lived Chancellors in history.
Good afternoon. This is difficult. I want to deliver. So the way we are delivering our mission right now to deliver world-class services for the British people. I met the former Chancellor. He is a great friend. I have asked Jeremy Hunt to become the new Chancellor. He will deliver to deliver, and we will deliver the strong and sustained growth to deliver. We've already delivered. We deliver the economic stability. We do need to deliver. We're committed to delivering on the energy price guarantee. We have to deliver. Well, I am determined to deliver so we can deliver. Thank you very much, everybody.
Prime Minister, aren't you going to say sorry? Prime
Minister. Stand and deliver!
Liz Truss might have bought herself a little bit of time today, but nothing has changed. And in fact, she could have made things worse.